Hey there, guys and gals. I got a request for you today from Teth. And this one is more of a challenge than anything else, because Teth likes to give challenge requests. And this one is arcade mode in MVC3. This is vanilla. You're probably like, why does this look so weird? It's because this is vanilla MVC3. Yeah, I still have my copy. I didn't sell it. And his challenge request is to play through with Dante. Amaterasu. And Zero. But he wants me to finish every round. With a level 3 hyper combo. So we're gonna see how well we can do with this. This is gonna be difficult, but I think we might be able to do it. Let's get this over with. Now, the problem with this particular team's level 3 hyper combos, is that Dante and Zero have to connect to get a level 3 hyper combo off. If I don't connect, then that means I won't get any. I can't get my power off. Oh, it is? Okay, so a couple of the buttons are a little different in vanilla as opposed to. Like, you definitely use the special button a lot more often in vanilla than you did in. Ow. Than you do in. Oh shit! See, this is the problem. Now I have to wait for them to hit me a whole bunch. Can I build up meter? I have to wait for her to hit me a whole bunch so I can get to level 3 to do it again. Or I can try and get Zeros out. They don't hit you. That's the problem. Like at the beginning, I'm gonna be really hard pressed for her to beat me. And there's no way for me to really build meter either. Yeah, keep hitting me. The other problem is that Amy and Zero have no health, so for me to like take hits like this, I can't really do it with them because they have no health. Come on. Come on. I'm like even afraid to tag out. Yeah. Oh thank God. I was like, please don't kill. Come on. How was that noise? Oh, so close. There we go. See, I have to connect with Amy and Dante, so it's gonna be a real problem later on. But right now, not so much of a problem. Winner! And your two allies. The werbowl comes out of my mouth, but it's actually the flea talking. Also, never realized he was wearing like a rice paddy worker's hat before. That makes him so much cuter. Good thing about this team, it's level 3 hyper combos though, is that they're all the same command, so they're all DP and two punches, or two attacks, so I mean, it's easier to remember. What attack should I use on you, huh? Huh? Oh. Oh, okay, I got it. Amy has different moves. Uh-oh. I gotta say, Dante was a lot easier to use than... Oh. I gotta say, don't I have foot boosters? Ow. Who can do that to you? I believe. Oh, I didn't change him into JYB. Alright, whatever. You guys have very little health, so I think they can definitely, you know, lay a smackdown on you if we run out of energy, which is gonna be a real problem later on.
How come I never meet any nice girls?
Now, face the fury of the Phoenix Force!
That's a good question. Oh, jeez! Ugh! Nah. It's good to know. I actually didn't know it went straight up. Ow. Lady. Swing, swing! Ow, lady. No, rude. Ow. Rude.
Air combo. Yes.
I have no idea how to use. I didn't use Annie at all in the first game. Oh no. Oh! That sucked. Rude. Really? Ow, oh my god! Get fucked up. What the rude egg, bitch? Don't kill Amy. Thank God I'm so short. I hate when he boxes his face. Ow. Oh. Oh, jeez. There we go. Too early. Ah! Zero, you're up. That ain't good. Thank you. This means I have to use Zero for Galactus, because Galactus, or Zero's the only one on the team who has a level 3 hyper combo that you don't need to connect to start. Oh.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
Oh boy! It's gonna get a little more difficult, isn't it?
Let's get this party started.
party started.
There's far too much trash in the universe.
Get ready to
rude. Ow, meteor smash. Special Nazi him. Cool. Don't remember how to, I don't have cold shot, do I? What the? Oh. Kind of rude. Whoa. Oh, you giant bitch. He has super armor. Also, the buttons are slightly different. Shit. Oh, that's right. Oh, I forgot you could do that. Right. Amy can do cool shit like that. You can't really do that in, Ow. Oh! Oh god, she level 3'd me. He's definitely dead. There's no way. There's no way. Shit, I have no health. Oh, he got me. Oh no, he didn't. Oh, yes he did. Ow. Wait, what? Super happy birthday! Double down! Yes! No! She jumped! Now I'm fucked. There's no way. Oh no. To build meter. This is gonna be so fucking hard. I had to split up the video there. I shouldn't have stopped the recording, but I did. I shouldn't have. I'm gonna switch to Amy first. Because I realized, rather than start the whole thing again, since it lets you continue right in the middle, just continue. Because if I mess up, I'll just kill myself. Like, whatever. It's pretty simple, actually. Lots more simple than I thought. And I'll start with Amy, because Amy I'm having the most trouble with. Can't figure out how to do cold shot. Weird ass bitch. Oh. Oops. Sit down, you. Oh. actually, what I should do is just use zeros. That sucked. That's gonna suck. Ow, ow, ow. Should use zeros third because. Or level three. Just, ow! Because I don't need to connect for it. Ow! Ow! Oh! Get out of here! There we go. Right, I can just kill myself. Because in this one, you can continue right off the bat. It doesn't change the team or anything. So yeah, I made a mistake cutting the video off. A bad Teth. But really, all I cut off was the loading screen. And then I was like, no, why don't I just do this? So much simpler. The next one might be a little more difficult. To be fair. Also, Emmy is way better at just regular combos than vanilla. I usually rely on, you know, keeping my opponent in check in UMBC3. Ow. No magnetic shockwave. Ow. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Iron Man, what's up? Thought for sure he was gonna spread me. Didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Oh! The hyper grab! Actually, it's hyper grab. Not grab. Does that count? I killed someone with it. I failed. Oh! Oh, I couldn't get out in time. Oh, that sucks. Zero has to go last for this battle. I changed his costume too. But whatever, it's fine. They're all red now. You know, I expected that I was just gonna keep having, I was gonna have to keep, you know, replaying this over and over and over and over again until I got perfect. And I was like, why? Why am I doing that? Just in the middle. Get ready for the fight of your life. That's so stupid. Why? Yeah, just continue. Duh. Yeah, I can kill myself. I don't. Go for bro. I hadn't thought of that. I had just thought of, oh. Ow. Played a lot of. Ow. No. Bunch of shit. No, no bionic arm me. That hurts. Sorry, Deadpool. In vanilla. In vanilla, you basically you do your launcher with down and heavy, which is, you know, like pretty much every other fighting game. But in new MVC 3, it became you used a special. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm definitely dead. Oh, maybe not. Ow. Ow. No! What? I mean, I guess it works. Not what I wanted, but... Ow, rude. I hate that you taunt when you come in. Oh, ow. Oh, every time I went for the basic attack, she was like, no, fuck you. Move used to have absurd... Oh, no, Spencer, please!
Get over here.
Oops, that was a waste. It's funny, because he's like, get along, little doggy, but I'm actually a doggy. Ah, I couldn't tag out in time! I don't know how well this is gonna work, man. I'm dead. Oh, definitely dead. That's fine. I don't mind. Can't always be perfect! I mean, this could still take all day for me to have enough.
Actually using my partners.
It's just not something I do. Don't know why. Oh, failed. Ow, fail. Why did I have the priority on that? I keep failing because I don't know my combos correct. Whoa. Ow. Also, her theme song is so fucking weird, like compared to everybody else's. Ow, that didn't work. I forgot that you could hold to do that all the time. Shit! Ow, he definitely had. Ow. No, you stay there, sir. Oh, fine, I see how it is. Oh, that was a good catch. Come on. I was like, please? Please? Nope. Come on! Oh no! Alright, hit me a bunch. Keep hitting me. That might be a little more damaging than I thought.
Come on. Like all season. And make all the time. When he runs out. You lose! I was like, yes, dash in, please. Alright, we got this. We got this. Ooh. Come on, I can do this. Do this challenge request.
If you can be a god, then what shall we call Galactus?
I could be a woofy! That's what we're gonna call Galactus from now on. I keep hitting special to lift them up, but in this game that doesn't do shit. Ow. Oh god, there's a time limit. I totally forgot. Come on. Gotta take him out. Come on. We got this. We got this, Dante. That's gonna hurt. Ow. Get up. Oh, no! I'd rather you didn't. Wow, get light punched to death, bitch. Look at this, building meter. Wow, you were kind of a bitch in vanilla. Shit, I fucked up. I forgot to block that. No! What?! Oh no. Guys, we have a problem. I fucked up. No, I can't! No! I have to restart the whole thing! I fucked up! Okay, so, rather than me show you guys the entire thing again. I just got up to level 6, whatever, just finished it. We're gonna fight Galactus again. Funny story, I realized, I was like, no, something's weird with the controls, can't do what I'm supposed to. My buttons were changed for that entire last go through. And I'm like, oh, makes so much sense now. So probably someone was using an arcade stick or Grim was playing because he does weird things with controllers. So now I actually know what I'm doing, kind of. I mean, a lot better than I was before. I can do shit like this, which is great. You dick! Ow! Rude. Ow, stupid. Oops, wrong button. They seem, slightly more perturbed than before. Here we go! Shit, I went into it again! Twice! There we go! Remember, Zero has to survive.
Because if Zero doesn't survive, we're screwed. My missiles. Oh, Falcon Punch. Can't. There we go. No, bitch. Oh. How do you like it? So much better when I can actually tell what the hell is going on. I got it, Death. I got it. I think this is who you would have wanted me to win with anyway. Hang out with the Silver Surfer, Oh, he took him home. Neo Arcadia. I didn't know that. They take... Well, I guess that makes sense. Mega Man Zero is differently. Whatever! Cool. It's not your fault he can't tell you guys apart. Wow. You botist. Actually, Reploidist, I guess. I don't actually know if Zero is considered a... Reploid or not, I'm not sure. But, in any case, thank you for the request, Teth. This should be edited and all ready to go by tomorrow. It's Friday, but you know that because I told you I was recording it right now. If any of you guys have a request for a game that I own, you can always check the description. In the description, there's a link to my backlog group, the full list of the games that I own. And right under that link is a link to my blog, which has a list of the requests that I currently have. And the requests that I will, that I've done already, are all listed there. If they're relatively recent, because this request was not recent, but I am getting to it now. Yay! So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and keep the requests coming. I can't say I'll get to them right away, like with this one, you know, definitely didn't get to it right away, but I will get to them eventually. I haven't seen this version. I actually like the movies better in Vanilla than I do in Ultimate. And you guys don't... like Vanilla means the first version. Alright, we don't need to watch all this. Let's just see the score. Thank you for actually dying this time when I hit you with level 3. Yeah! So yeah, I will see all you guys and gals again soon. Later.